Breaking news. Robbie named himself RobbieBigTutuNine so he could decide to be like NateBugTutuNine. He wants to show his private parts uncensored on YouTube and he is serious. He said, should I show my D**** guy on my profile picture like NateBugTutuNine did? That is an absolute nitrogen monoxide. If there are any police officers, please go and terminate RobbieBigTutuNine now.